Service in Cleveland has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Trumbull County in northeastern Ohio until 6:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 5:59 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Sharon, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor damage to vehicles is possible. Expect damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Yankee Lake, Brookfield Center, and West Hill. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 6:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following county, Trumbull, Ohio.